Sergeant Beckett, where's the rest of the team? We don't have much time. You and your squad are the only hope of stopping Alma. My God. It's her. That stubborn son of a bitch probably just killed us all. Sergeant Beckett.
What's wrong? What is it?
Eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage.
Shouldn't be happening.
That doesn't work.
What's going on, Dr. North?
One moment. Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart.
He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No,
make that 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to...
get it done.
That did it.
Stand by with that morphine. 4 minutes.
It's
tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting... Set to 3.
You'll feel a little pinch.
Now.
massive explosion in the heart of the city. The cause of the explosion is still unknown. CFNDC is just now getting this information on the story. We're calling in all our sources to try to figure out what's going on. The initial report said something devastating has happened, and we're working hard to provide you with the information we have. At this point...
You have a lot of questions. I'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to get you to the TAC lab. Hurry, and be careful. Vanek's men are attacking the facility. Can't believe he'd go to this extreme to cover up evidence.
Thank you.